Good morning, friends. Today, I'm going to talk about a fundamental reason why most people are not winning in their life. And it has got nothing to do with the fact that they're not working hard. Maybe they do. But one thing that most people really lack in their life is the amount of patience. The amount of patience that they have within. Patience to play a long-term game. If you aren't making money in your business today and you decide to shut it down, maybe you lack patience. The patience to be in it for a long term. If you're yet to come to terms with your newfound partner and you expect your chemistry to be rocking like hell just because you spent some time together, then you got to deploy some patience. Most people want everything fast in their life, and let me tell you, nothing is going to come fast. If it comes fast to you, then maybe it is not going to be permanent at all. You got to be patient. You got to be patient like hell. You got to keep digging and stay in the game if you really want some extraordinary results in life. Patience is the game that you got to play, my friend, because it is your patience that is going to make you a winner in your life when everybody else is going to quit midway.